Yo guys, welcome back to another new video reaction guys. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, whatever guys saying, wherever you are guys, and I want to use this opportunity to thank each and every single one of you that be supporting this channel guys. Thank you very much for your support. I appreciate all the effort a lot. And guys, if you know that you are new to this channel, try as much as possible to subscribe, like and comment down below, so you'll be able to miss anything that I'll be doing each and every single day, and I will know that you specifically like this channel. And guys, try to follow me on my Instagram. As you can see, the name is up and the link is still down below. Guys, today is all about Måneskin. I want to be your slave. Life at Paris, Quartin Diam. Let's jump into it without a waste of time, guys. Okay.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Yes, you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I love you since this morning, no, just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm eccentric. I'm crying in my tears and that's fucking pathetic. I wanna make you hungry, then I wanna beat ya. I wanna beat your face like you're my Mona Lisa. I wanna be a champion, I wanna be a loser. I live in a clown, cause I just wanna meet ya. I wanna be a sexer, I wanna be a teacher. I wanna be a singer, I wanna be a preacher. I wanna make you love me, then I wanna leave ya. Cause baby, I'm your deathbed man, you're my Goliath. Cause I'm the devil, searching for redemption. And I'm a lawyer, searching for redemption. And I'm a killer, searching for redemption. I'm a motherfucking monster, searching for redemption. And I'm a bad guy, searching for redemption. And I'm a young girl, searching for redemption. And I'm a freak guy, searching for redemption. I'm a motherfucking monster, searching for redemption.
Damien, he usually dress like a lady and behave like a lady, talk like a lady, like everything about her is just a lady. God damn, this is dope. Damien, no, this is dope. Wow, I love the vibe. The vibe is there. That is the reason I say the meaning of Måneskin means freedom, in my opinion. It means freedom, like freedom of you can be who you want to be and let them talk. Let them say some shit about you, but don't give a fuck about them. Focus on your mind and focus on you and focus on where you're going. You will definitely read them. Later they will come a bit like, yeah, this is dope, man. Congratulations guys, you all deserve everything. A lot, man, a lot. No cap.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I wanna make you fight, I wanna make you nervous. I wanna set you free, but I'm too fucking jealous. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster. And if you want to use me, I could be your puppet. Cause I'm the devil, searching for redemption. And I'm a lawyer, searching for redemption. And I'm a killer, searching for redemption. I'm a motherfucking monster, searching for redemption.
Wow. can be your fucking puppet. God damn. God damn. Okay, you want to be a puppy, like a fucking puppet, so he can use it to do some negative vibe shit. Got me? Guys, thank you very much for watching this video reaction of Maneskin. I want to be your slave, life at Paris. No cap, no cap, guys. Just try to comment down below and tell me what you think and tell me the next that I'll do. No cap, guys. No cap.